I'm finally facing it Still hanging in the balance, not the life I want to live.